Welcome back to Enter the Gungeon, where we can play Pilot Boy. I already forgot how to play this game. Ew, why does he walk like this? I'm sorry, he just had to fall off one time because of the way he walks. Look at hair flop ups and downs. Let's go. What is that? That looks... Let's go. You know, so there's a lot of people that gave me tips. Totally forgot them. Probably didn't even read them, honestly. It's been a while. That's usually how it is. We've got long pauses in between. Alright, we got a little, like, laser rifle. I like it. Get out of here, you bullet bitch. Not a bullet bill, a bullet bitch. Hold up, let me move the mic closer. Ah! Cocksucker, I was doing something. Oh my god, he's firing bullets where I'm walking and not where I was. That's pretty good. See, doesn't start with another weapon. Whack. This is the longest first room. What the fuck is this? Get me out of here. Okay. Finally. Let's see here. Oh. I dare you shoot this shotgun, bitch. Oh. Just kick the books over. I'm not gonna hide behind the shot. I'm just gonna... We need a weaker gun. We need a better weapon. Probably as strong as a revolver, honestly, but I would like to have something that, you know, doesn't come like a plasma. What's that one gun? That doesn't even come in Halo. Plasma pistol? I would like something better than that. That was a whole lot of tears, man. Those aren't tears. Alright, I don't like that we're already missing two health because that one dude. But now we know that. I don't remember fighting a guy like that. Get out of here, slimy boy. Get. All right, see, somebody told me I can walk on those. How come I still took damage? Did I do something wrong there? I'm never walking on those, because I'll just shoot. Books! Bitch, I hate reading. Get out of here. Oh, fuck. We good. Okay. That's all? Yeah, that's all. All right. Roll our ass out of here. Someone told me to buy keys. If I remember correctly. Oh, fuck. What am I supposed to do? This guy again. Only the little. I don't want these little assholes. Okay. Now it's your turn, you fucking Dark Souls wannabe ass. Get out of here. Oh, shit. You are Dark Souls. Grenades! You guys aren't bullets. It'll break the fucking immersion and theme of the game. I need non-bullet themed characters. Come on, Gungeon. Playing Enter the Gungeon, not Enter the Bomb Gin, not Enter the Demolition Engine. What is this? Offer blood. Welcome. I don't know. Oh! God. Suck at this one. Alright. Get out of here! Fucking Rambo bullets. It's the worst type of bullets, is the Rambo ones. You know there's a secret over here. No, it wasn't a secret. Oh god, I hate this thing. Just go one way, don't look back. Fuck out of here, torpedo bitch ass. A little bit more active. Alright, give me all this stuff. So let's get to that secret room. Only have two hearts left. I'm doing fucking great. Hell yeah. Alright, here we go. Deckard. Unicorn of handguns. Let's just walk across. I was about to teleport to that, but I thought about it, and I'm like, probably shouldn't. Hello? Hello? How y'all doing? I'm not in the mood to lose any more health. Somebody told me I can go in, like, a harness or something. Fuck. Shoot him with that. No, I need a water weapon to take out the fight. That's what they said. Let's go, we'll walk to it. No good teleporters over here. No teleporter in this room. This is where I want to teleport. Can't put no damn teleporters in here. That's rude. One, I want some ease of access. Some quality of life improvements in the next update. Teleporters in every room. Three of them in every room. One in the middle, left, and right. So you don't have to walk anymore. This floor is taking a while. Where's the boss at? I'm supposed to explore the whole floor, but I don't want to fight the boss. Who is it? Is it that one fucker again? No, it's the bird. These aren't birds. Trigger twins? Who the fuck? Never heard of them. Probably a good thing. Bunch of nobodies. Get out of here! You're dying first. Bye. Uh-oh. Somebody angry? I'm sorry. I don't like how you look. You're ugly, honestly. Hold up, I gotta reload. Do my aim is on point here. And then we'll switch back to the good old plasma pistol. Is that what it's called? Shield of the Maiden, I'm up. Rogue special. Sorry, it's not plasma pistol, it's a rogue special. Yes, I got hashtags. I can't pick that up. What is this? Do I get an option yet? Or do I get both? Master round, first chamber. What? Directional pad. Whoa. That's pretty sweet. Alright, next floor. We done did it. So I've never fought those guys. I thought I fought all the bosses on the first floor. Apparently not. Probably because we fought that, like, King Bullet or whatever the hell his name is, like, 10 times. That's probably why we had a chance to fight all of them. Does that... Oh, fuck, I didn't even switch that. Whatever. Let's use more of the rogue special. People tell me to use more of the other guns. Probably should, honestly. It's got teleports. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh my god, I walked into that. Don't touch me. Are you still gonna home on me? Fucking shit. What are these? What are those? Got it. Why are they red? Stop that shot. I missed the first shot. I don't know why you guys are red. Probably do more damage. Probably. That or the bullets were bigger. I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention on it. I'm gonna know this in public. Get the guy in the middle. Get that guy. Directional pad. When I get my health back. Oh, shit, we're gonna get my health back. Thank you. Buy more keys, that's what I need to do. More keys. What's up with this guy? Get out of here. Oh, are they getting buffed? That's what's happening. Fucker. Don't buff them. Get out of here. Don't fuck with the little ones. Oops. No, he'd be that little one. Oh, got your ass. Oh, got your ass. Where's the shopkeeper at? See, that's what I'm trying to find right now. Oh my god, I walked into it. Fuck. I don't know why I keep using dodge loads and not just go 10 times. Oh my god, he says as he fucking does the same thing here. I'm sorry, but I just want to walk through. I just want to sneak through the little crack of bullets. This game is pretty unforgiving though, taking damage. I'm like Isaac, where you can fill up everything. This game is just like, nah, you're gonna have to wait a bit. What skill is that? Oh, fuck, I'm playing that. Is there like anything that makes it like that nuclear thermite? throne perk. What the fuck is on it? Nuclear throne perk. Where you hit a body and it hits other bodies. That'd be nice. Ooh. I ain't finding him until I find the chest room. Find the chest room. I don't know what that is. Suspicious looking pots. No, suspicious looking brains from Terraria. Suspicious looking pots. Are you like... I don't know, whatever. There's a shopkeeper over there, but we can't access his room. Normally, I can't even open that. Come on. Give it up. Do nothing. Can I desecrate them? No, they ain't feeling desecration. Alright. Let's go to the shopkeeper. To the alternate route. Oh. It will keep rocking. I knew that's how you get an achievement, that's why I did it. Because I felt like fucking up some IKEA shit. Obviously those tables, all the furniture in this room. Sponsored. Those are just spikes, right? Yeah. Oh! I need the bullets. Thank you. Or the shells, whatever. I just wanted to get to the shop. Ah! Fuck me, dude. A lot of pits in there. Makes me anxious. Get out of here! This gun is so shit! Shopkeeper. I need some health, man. Thank you. Oh my god, what is the... this is the fastest way back, really? It's like the same length. Should just walk from the shop. I didn't even open it. Whatever, who cares? I'm gonna fight the shopkeeper one of these times. See how that goes. Give me a good weapon. Bullet time. I don't get how that... alright. I have a space bar thing. I don't know what it does. So, hopefully we'll figure out what it does. Whoa! I've never fought you. I don't know what it does. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah. The Gorgon! Haha, dude. That's funny. Break all these. Oh! No idea. Where are you? Ah! Oh my god, I can't do that. Yeah! I'm gonna let the fucking... what? Hit me! Ah! Get away! God! Thought I got hit. We good, we good. I was like, what hit me? Bye. Bye. Beehive. Nice. That sounds like a cool weapon. It better be. Alright, I'm surprised we did so well there. Let's get to the next floor. I'ma drink some of this right here. Alright. That's enough sipping on that. How'd that guy's bullets just like die all of a sudden? Get out of here, mushroom. I don't think I've ever gotten past this floor. I think. I think I got pretty close to getting past this world, and then I caught on fire. I didn't know rolling. Wait, that's me? I thought you got a bullet in. I didn't know rolling. I mean, it makes sense. I thought you got rolling. You were the fire. I thought it was like... Go ahead, blow up. Nice. Blow it all up. Nothing else to blow up. Hello? Oh my. I'm gonna unleash the beehive. That's not a beehive. What is that, terrarium reference? All right. I'm gonna go back to the shitty weapon. I need to kill them. I got some good sunglasses. Props to you and your sunglasses, man. Get wrecked. What are you? What are you doing? Stop me. Oh my god. Stop, please. Cthulhu! I don't even know what killed him, but I'll take it. Okay, so we're kind of running out of weapons. No minecart here. You expect me to just walk on it and kill me? There we go. Fuck that guy up. Oh my god! I was in the minecart and I didn't want to roll. Hell yeah. Oh, Mega Man. I'll take me some Mega Man. Hello? I want to talk to you guys. How do I get in there? I don't have a key. I don't have the key. Alright, let's go down here. Bottom left. I have a feeling the boss. Alright, I have a feeling the shark will be down here the whole time. Hold up. I play smart against you guys. I don't like you guys. What do I need to open that? Something from here. Hey, man. Oh man, that's a cool looking gun. Wind up gun. Does not sound cool. I didn't mean to buy that! Fuck. Oh my god, whatever. I guess I get to use this weapon some more. Ray, right? Alright, we don't shoot at those. We're good. Oh! Get away! He looked angry, like he wanted to explode. Oh, it's so red. Stop shooting! This gun like shot like twice when I never even hit him. Fuck up the big one. He's dead? Did we kill the big one? Oh, he's dead. Good job. Good job. This episode's aggressive, even though longer and longer, aren't they? So I get more and more better, more good at the better I become at this game. But this is an obvious. Probably start jump cutting through at this episode. Oh my god, I didn't see that. I can't lose in this room. What? What is that? I want. That's what we should use right now, dude. So that slows time. Alright, good to know. Whatever, who the fuck is? Can I buy something from here? I'm dire need of health. Perfect. Perfect. Have we seen the boss yet? No, we haven't. Let's just go here. Let's go here and go up. I'm out of ammo. What happened to my shotgun? What did happen to my shotgun? Shit. My best weapon is gone. What am I supposed to do now? That's a fall shot. Fuck my name, you fall. Fucking hell. Oh my god. No, dude! Land a shot. that hard to land a shot. Fucking beehive. What is this? Which ammo I don't get? On like a regular occasion? Get him, bees! Kill him! Oh my god, I walked into it! It's so over! We're never getting past this level. I don't want to be in here. There's not even anything in here. Like, what? There's straight up nothing in here. What? I'm going to use more of these blanks, dude. I just don't feel like using them. Because I forget that I have them. Yeah, that drops me into the pit of acid. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Use for mom. That's not a bomb. How do I... What the fuck? It's not any more better than the fucking... This. It's not better than this. Let's just go, man. The muncher doesn't want that gun. What about this gun? There are two empty slots in the muncher. Yeah. What other gun do you want? I don't have any other guns. I can go get that toy gun if you want. It's like I'm broke, bitch! Alright. We pretty much explored the whole area. I feel like if I explore anymore, I'm gonna die. Who's next? Oh, no. It's Cthulhu himself. Mind Flayer. Bitch, I play Minecraft. Do little pellets. What the fuck is this? Go, these go. Where you at? Get him, bees. Get on his ass. Where are these? Why are these bullets so like? Oh, they bounce around. Fuck them up. Fuck them up, bees. What the hell? These bees are garbage. Oh, fuck. Get on his ass. Bees aren't doing a great job, really. I feel like they don't really do a lot of damage. Yeah, fuck them up. Oh, fuck. Alright. That good ass. Good ass strong bullet on him. I got one hit left. I got one hit left. He doesn't have a lot of health left. Just kill him. Oh fuck. That was very close. Yet again. Woo! Got through it though. Alright, I'm gonna go give that one thing. I'm gonna give the bullet muncher this beehive weapon. I don't want it. There you go. You can have this. How'd you like it? Guns have been digested. Enjoy your new gun. Present crossbow. Nice. Old. What does it say? Old golden. Alright, I think we're doing pretty good. That's three bosses. We're on a good run right now. What's next? I don't know if you guys hear that, but it's raining. Hollow Chamber 4! Hey, guys. We're just going until we die at this point. But we ain't dying, we going for the win. Oh my god, what the fuck? Stop. Did you slip on that shit? We good. Oh yeah, man. Alright, I already don't like this. This race seems way harder than all of the previous worlds, which is how it works. What is this? Big ass room of spikes. Whatever. You can enjoy that room. Great architectural. Oh my. very slow. Those are the new things. So we got some new furniture. No longer IKEA. Who's in this? Skeleton people! Just kill those guys. Who spawned them? Fuck, that was a bad shot. Boop! Just gotta get those good point blank shots. Hell yeah. Trying to get that ammo. Old Goldie ammo. What's in here? Can I pick it up? We got a lot of weapons. Sticky crossbow. Try the crescent crossbow. Break everything. Crescent crossbow one time. What is that? Get out of here! Like back to the old Goldie, baby. Fucker not dead yet? Come on. Does he not die until you finish the room? Okay. And then let's try out the sticky crossbow, huh? None in here. Yeah, I've been here this one. Oh! We'll go up to the left. I'm interested to see the bosses slowly progress. I like all the bosses. Why is this guy got so much fucking health? Oh my god. No, I switched wrong. Shotgun! So over now. So over. Skeletons are fucking me. Whatever they're doing in the middle, stop it. What? Okay, invincibility. Get out of here. Where is he? Dead. In his grave. Have we seen the shopkeeper anywhere? Hold on. Okay. Oh, I can remember. I thought it was wrong too. Oh, it's a shotgun. I keep forgetting. Don't do that. Oh my god, yeah, that was just bad on me. I didn't even notice him. Alright, that's gonna end off this Gungeon episode. We got really far, which I'm very surprised.